The question arises as to whether or not the resurrection of Jesus could be a belief that his followers had, perhaps as a result of wish fulfillment or cognitive dissonance or maybe even hallucinatory activity. And I think if you deny the resurrection of Jesus as a historical event, you've pretty much got to go that way. You've got to try to explain it away psychologically.